7-on-7 here, and today we are playing ABZU. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so excited to play this, okay? I just saw that this came out today. The second I saw it, it looks like such a beautiful freaking game. Just like, I see all the reviews for it, there's already just everything looks awesome about this game, so might as well get right into it. Like, this game hasn't even started already, and it just looks, like, amazing. Okay. Dive. Okay, so you hold this to swim. To boost. Wow, this game, I swear. Oh, I have to hold shift, okay. Oh, I can control it somewhat? Wow. Here, let me see if I can do something with my controller. Oh, I think I have to, like... Okay, I don't know if this is gonna work with the controller. Oh, wait, there we go. Is that how? Yeah, I'm not thinking this is gonna work out. I think I'm gonna have to stick to the mouse and keyboard. So I'm not too sure exactly what you do. Okay, so to interact. Oh, okay. Press enter to meditate. That's where I'm supposed to go. I haven't, like, watched any gameplay or anything on this. I just saw this game and it looked awesome. I just wanted to get it, so I just got it. I'm not too sure exactly what you're supposed to do here. Oh, I have to space, right? Yeah. Oh, can I think I tell him what to do. So, maybe. Oh, wait, so. Oh, I see. I feel like this is a puzzle game. Is this gonna be like a Subnautica type game except for puzzle? Oh god, there's like eels everywhere and stuff. I feel like I should not touch those. Is there anything? So far, I'm liking this game. This is not like even like graphic. I mean, this game is just, it looks so like beautiful and stuff. Just not even like graphics and stuff. Just like the way the game is. This is, God, I sound so cheesy. This is just like really cool. Take it as we're supposed to go towards the giant blue glowing thing right in the middle. I think this is a puzzle game. Wow. I really am like, gosh, 505 did an awesome job on this game. I must say, this is very confusing, though. Okay, so I feel like this game is gonna be, like, based around trying to maybe, like, rebuild, like, Atlantis or something like that, because like the giant room with all like the different towers looked like this. Maybe you have to like collect some like piece things to like those little orb things and rebuild. I don't know. Like this game. Really cool. Can I ride it? Can I ride the Metroid? Possibly. Possibly? Oh my gosh. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna go. is really cool. That was very unpleasant, but okay. See, I enjoyed Subnautica. Like, I played Subnautica, but I stopped because I don't like the whole combat aspect of things. I just like a laid back puzzle type game. Just enjoy the, like, how awesome the game looks. Like, this game, like, literally looks perfect right now. Okay, so, I'm gonna have to bet her. Okay. I feel like this is the scene from Finding Nemo where they're in the current. I wanna jump. Or is it just making me, it's just forcing me to go over it. I saw in like the trailer you could like do this thing, you know, jump out of the water. I am really just so impressed with this game. Oh, I think this is where it's gonna let me do it. Possibly. Okay, so I feel like we need to get through this, but we need our little robot thing. We don't have it. I think we need to find it. And So I don't know how I feel about going like a dark cave. I'm just gonna like swim around that place. Artifact for me. Seashell. Alright. Ooh! I wanna ride a dolphin. Come here. Come here, dolphin. There. There! A common dolphin? No, he's not your common dolphin. He's a dolphin portal? Can I go through the dolphin portal? Possibly. No. Backflip up. There he is. Get you fixed on a butt. How you doing? Here we go. And that is Skype. You know what? I'm not gonna answer that here. We're playing this game right now. There you go. Now I can get him to open this net thing. Alright, let's go. Let's go, little bot. This is like it. Okay, that's a tuna. That is not a tuna. There's a turtle. I just saw a turtle. Orcas, can I ride you? Why are there orcas on my Flippy! Let's go! Oh. Come on! That was just like some super fun, cheery going through a current thing, and now it's back to black darkness and stuff. You know, whatever. I see you over there, Gabe. Alright, let's make this place happy again. Oh, that scared me. Why you gotta scare me like that little robot? I don't even know. swim. Swim fast. Go to the little floating jelly orb. Boom. Alright. I think I was right. Maybe you have to just make all like the sea life and stuff like go back to normal, rebuild. Alright guys, this game so far has just been awesome, but I think we're going to call it a day here, and we will pick up where we left off soon enough. Alright guys, peace out.